Hello everyone, let's now discuss the problem based on the chemical reactions of carbonyl compounds. So the problem given here is that we need to arrange the given carbonyl compounds in their decreasing order of reactivity towards nucleophilic addition reactions. Now the compounds given here are benzaldehyde, paraethylaldehyde, paranitrobenzaldehyde and acetophenone. We know already that towards nucleophilic addition reactions, aldehydes are much more reactive than ketones, primarily due to steric factors and electronic factor. Now we have here 3 aldehydes and 1 ketone, benzaldehyde, paraethylaldehyde and paranitrobenzaldehyde as shown here, the structures are given here. So because this is a ketone, this will be lowest in reactivity towards nucleophilic addition reaction as compared to these aldehydes. Now among these aldehydes, which are more reactive and which is less reactive? So that again can be determined by looking at two factors, one is steric hindrance and one is electronic factor. We know that if an electron donating group is attached to the carbonyl group, in that case delta plus of carbon decreases and its reactivity towards nucleophilic addition consequently decreases. If an electron withdrawing group is attached to C double bond O, in that case delta plus of carbon increases. That means now the electrophilicity of carbon atom has increased and nucleophile will attract that particular carbon atom more readily. Now based on that, you can easily see that here we have a benzaldehyde, here we have an electron donating group attached, here we have nitro, which is an electron withdrawing group. Now the second factor is steric hindrance, that is less number of bulky group attached to C double bond O. It is more easy or more ease with which the nucleophile can attack the carbonyl carbon. Now based on these two factors, you can easily see that the correct order of reactivity towards nucleophilic addition reaction is paranitrobenzaldehyde, benzaldehyde, paraethylaldehyde and acetophenone. Because you know that nitro group is electron withdrawing group, it increases the electrophilicity of the carbon here, that is it becomes more, the delta positive charge increases. And now you have benzaldehyde, but here the delta positive charge of this particular aldehyde decreases because CH3 group is electron donating in nature. That means this delta plus now decreases. And last one, finally we have ketone, which is acetophenone, which has least reactivity because it's much sterically hindered, as well as its delta plus of this carbonyl carbon is very less as compared to these aldehydes. I hope you are very clear on how we have arrived at this particular solution. Thank you.